Take it away, Beyonce. Back in a moment.